in some cells. The sound is different. And you actually learn to map the brain doing these experiments by using your auditory system.
Learn to map the brain.